What's up, guys? So I'm going to be making a video a little later today. As y'all can see, I got Grand Theft Auto up on the screen right now, and look at her. Hey, what is she doing? What are you doing? Okay. She was texting me. It's okay. And so yeah, I don't know if I should make a video on Grand Theft Auto 5. Or should I make a video on one of my PS games? I was thinking like a Little Big Planet because I ain't made a video on that yet. So I was thinking maybe I'll do one on that. It's Little Big Planet 3-Day 1 Edition. So I was thinking maybe just cause I ain't done that, maybe I should. So yeah, and I got a brand new controller here. Star Wars controller, as y'all see. Oops, don't want to mess that up. Hold on, go get on there. And then I got my white controller, which is not new, but it's new. And that Darth Vader edition is the newest. It's like so new, it's not even on my third. So yeah, I don't know, should I make a video on the Big Planet or not? As y'all can see, this is what it came with. So, it's pretty cool. I told y'all in one of my videos, the Little Big Planet Day 1 Edition unboxing. Just who he came with. It's so cool, though. Like, I can't believe they included that. But, yeah, I'm going to be making a video. So, guys, here's y'all's choices. Y'all want it to be made on Grand Theft Auto 5 or just come over here. I know y'all can't see this. But we'll do it. Little Big Planet 3 Day 1 Edition or Gears of War 3. It's a toss up in between Gears of War 3 and Black Ops 3 here. 360. So yeah, tell me which one y'all want me to play. So I'm dead serious. I will play it, and it's today. If y'all leave down in the comments today which y'all want me to play. If y'all don't leave it in the comments today, I might just play some Call of Duty. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. So yeah, guys, see you later. Bye and peace out. Don't forget to like and subscribe.